Okay, so it's winter. We're at Bachmann's, which is a great place to be because it transports you to. But if you want to actually smell spring, go to the herb table, grab some herbs. Oh my goodness, we're
not
talking.
Not only smelling them, use them. Grow them in your kitchen or on any sunny window, west or south, for a great winter project.
Yes, absolutely. So we're going to tell you about which ones do well in the winter, and then we'll tell you how to take care of them.
Okay.
First of all, we've got rosemary, spearmint, Italian oregano, lemon thyme, and parsley.
And parsley, Italian parsley. Those are all easy, can be grown in a home in the winter. But a couple of things. One, you don't want to crowd them by putting them in something like this with all of them in there. You want an individual pot for each. Second thing, you want to make sure your pot has drainage and you want a little container on it and watering. Watering is very, very important. One, use a good potting soil. A potting soil releases the moisture and takes in the moisture. Otherwise, you make a little ball of cement. And the other thing is when you water, touch your plant. When it's dry about an inch, in something like that, maybe a half an inch, water it till the water comes out, pour the water off, and then do it, keep touching it, and do it
again. And it might not be every Tuesday. I know we all like to have it on our calendar, but you really have the humidity in your house really changing.
And the sunlight. What if it's cloudy for a week?
So true. And in the winter, that sun is so crucial. And also, if you get those yellow leaves, I've gotten those, you've been watering a little bit too much. So that's a sure sign. And make sure you harvest because you don't want them to get too leggy.
Well, the whole reason you're doing it is to grow them and use them. That's the concept.
Yeah, and they also smell so great. So good luck with your winter herbs.
And we'd like you to give us your best fresh herb recipes. Send them to the KARE 11 Facebook page, and we'll share them tomorrow morning on KARE 11 News Saturday. And Belinda plans to make some pesto as well.